Well, we're happy to be here. Had a bunch of things that I was thinking, oh, I'm gonna say this and I'm gonna say that. As I heard Mark talking, and I just kind of come back into contact with the long history of this place. And a lot of those things dried up in my mouth. And yeah, it's wild being back here. It's really wild being back here on this stage for so many things. I will say a couple things. Acapella singing is one tradition that really formed the basis, I think, for our musical education. And we didn't even know what was happening. We were in church and we were learning how to sing harmonies and we were learning how to sing melody, and it was all right there at our fingertips. So I'm grateful for that tradition as much as over the years sometimes I've questioned it and wondered if it was limited. Without it, I wouldn't be here today and be able to do what we're able to do. Another name that I want to throw out as a big influence for both of us is Linda Tallman. Her patience and dedication as our piano teacher, Terral quit early. We wouldn't be able to do what we do, but she was able to give kind of language, musical language, to what we had already sort of learned through the acapella tradition. And the last name that I want to put out tonight, and it's more personal for me, is Darlene Moore. And without her, I wouldn't have stepped out of the shadows and become more of a singer than I am today. So, without further ado, Did you ever hear an Oscar speech where someone forgets to thank their parents? Man, if we didn't have them, we wouldn't have had the annoying lessons in the first place. We were trying to walk around the block long enough to skip, that's what I did. Was quit altogether. It's been twice that I've quit. Don't worry, I'll get back to it. So it's all good right here.
Thank you. Do
Sometimes when your mom requests a song, you just do it. Do the song that mom requested. My wife said that my mom was really, but I guess that's okay.
winds fall short. I've got nothing in the world. How could I express all my gratitude? I could sing these songs as I often do, but every song must end and you never do. So I throw up my hands and praise you again and again, 'cause all that I have is a hallelujah.
Thanks again for it.